Yo, what's going on, guys? My name is Buzzsaw, and today we're going to be playing some Far 3 once again, and as promised, I'm going to be showing you guys how to get the Victory Rifle, which is the best sniper rifle in the game of Far 3. And basically, this rifle is located at Rockbreaker's Last Gas, which is in the northwest portion of the Capital Wasteland, kind of close to where the Reservist rifle was found from the last video. So you shouldn't really have much trouble finding this. So basically, the one thing you have to know, if you're watching the gameplay, you'll realize it, but the rifle is not actually located directly on top of the gas station or in the gas station. You actually have to climb up a small cliff next to the gas station across the street, and there are some super mutants guarding the area, so just watch out for them, and make sure you have some sort of gun to take them out with. And basically, you have to head into the shack, and the only thing that is occupying the shack are a couple of rad roaches. You could just take them out really quick. But yeah, in the shack, as we walk into it in a few seconds, you'll see that there is a silver locker, and that's where the Victory Rifle is. And you have to actually lockpick your way into this locker, because it is a very hard lock, so you have to be a little bit careful. Unfortunately, I'm not good at lockpicking, so I failed for one time, but eventually I got it, so there was really no problem. And when you find the rifle, it'll be in 44 condition. It should be. It might be different for different people, but that's how I found it. And you could basically just avoid that problem by repairing it with some old sniper rifles. If you have them, just find them off of a dead body somewhere, or if you have some spares at your Megaton house or your 10-penny suite, if you have that. You can actually access this weapon at any time in the game. You could travel to the location and it'll still be there, so you don't have to worry about that. Also, inside the shack, you will find some extra 308 ammo for that rifle. And yeah, it's pretty simple. And I would like to end this video by saying this is the second to last Fallout 3 video that I'm going to be posting for a while, because I would like to get to some Call of Duty and some Gears of War videos, because Modern Warfare 3 is coming out and I haven't been posting Gears of War 3 gameplay yet. So I'll get to that as soon as I'm done with these last two of those games, and back to some Fallout New Vegas too, and I'll cover some of the DLC. So until then, guys, thank you so much for all the support, because we're almost at 500 subs. It's been a long journey, but we're almost there. So thank you for that, and I will see you guys later. Please remember to rate the video. Thanks a lot, guys. Peace.